our little segments that we do for you out there in the soft washing world to let you know the tips, tricks, and deliverables that you need to go out there and do a great job every day and make soft washing easier for you. And right now we want to talk about what we carry on every single soft wash truck. Now you guys know my beautiful truck here, Bell, Blue Bell, but Bell for short. And this is my beautiful 1960 Ford soft washing truck. And here I have lined up three different brushes. We carry all three of these brushes on our soft washing trucks here at Soft Wash Systems. We have a gold brush, a blue brush, and a green brush. And these brushes are very, very specific, okay? Not only are they different colors, but they're actually for three different uses, and they have three different textures, okay? So right now, I'm gonna go right here to the gold brush and talk about the gold brush here real quick. They're actually a little wet because we were doing training yesterday. This is what's called a bi-directional brush. If you notice, it has a round bristle on it and an angled head. And this bi-directional brush allows you to clean when you're down low or up high. Okay, so it widens the amount of stroke that you're able to do. And the reason why we use this gold brush is this is a heavy or a hard bristled brush. This brush here we use for exfoliating wood, for taking the dead UV damaged wood off of wood to get back to that honey gold. We use it for agitating stucco, agitating drive-it, using it like on a flat concrete surface to agitate. We use it for anything that we're not worried about damaging the surface with the brush, because this is a heavy bristled rough brush. We put it on a wooden dowel like this, unlike the aluminum dowels that we use here for the blue and the green brush, because this one here we're generally putting a little downward force on the brush itself, so we don't want to bend or damage the dowel. So we use a wooden dowel because it's a little heavier. You can put some pressure on it. So a gold bi-directional brush on a wooden dowel is the first brush that we keep on a soft wash truck, because we exercise this ancient Chinese technique. Okay, it's called scrub the surface. Okay, we don't use pressure. If we got to get in there and do a little more work, we actually scrub the surface. Okay, customers pay more for that extra effort of scrubbing the surface. The next brush we have here in the lineup is our blue bi-directional brush. Now we do put this brush on an extendable aluminum pole. Okay. And this is the brush that we're using for gutter cleaning. This is the brush that we're using for oxidation on metal roofs. This is the brush that we're using for oxidation on vinyl siding. This is the brush that we're going to use for washing the truck at the end of the day. Okay? And this brush here is more of a medium to light bristled brush. It's not going to scratch or damage a surface. But we then also too have in the lineup then a green bristled brush that is also a very fine light bristled brush. We also have it on an extension pole. This one's not unlocking for me, okay, but it's on an extension pole. And the green brush we exclusively use for windows. Okay, the reason why we exclusively use the green brush for windows and not the blue brush is this blue brush here, we're scrubbing oxidation and stains off of buildings. This one here, we're only going back and putting our hydrophobic final wash soap on windows and scrubbing the window itself. We don't want cross-contamination to happen between these brushes. It's kind of like if you've ever worked in a restaurant. In the restaurant business, it's very well known that you have a front of house mop and you have a back of house mop. And the back of house mop is used for mopping the kitchen. It's going to have grease and oil and gunk in it. You would never use the back of house mop to mop the front of house where the dining room is or where the bathrooms are, because it would make the floors greasy and people would slip. Same thing with these brushes here. This is the one you're going to use on oxidation and dirt and stuff that might get carried in the brush that might contaminate glass. The green brush here is the one you're going to use on glass where you don't want to transfer that oxidation or get dirt caught up in the brush that's going to come in and actually scratch the glass. Okay? So as they're doing construction behind us here, building our new 30,000 square foot soft washing facility. No, I'm just teasing. We'll take it over later. But anyhow, we've got the gold bristled brush, which is hard and heavy. We've got the blue medium here, which is for oxidation and staining and scrubbing buildings. And finally here, we have the green brush, and the green brush is exclusively for windows, okay? So if you're going to start doing soft washing and you want to go ahead and carry the appropriate gear on your truck, you need to get a gold brush, a blue brush, and the green brush. Those are the three brushes we use on a soft washing truck. Again, this is AC Lockyer with At The Bench. Hey, listen, go out and soft wash something.